Hello everyone, I'm Claudio Murgan and I greet you from Panama. Today I'd like to touch on a subject which I haven't brought forward in a shorter video in a long time. I just opened up the discussion on my latest interview with my guest on Spiritual Inspired, and I received an interesting answer, and I decided to explore this subject a little bit farther. And it's about, you know, climate change and anything that comes with it, the Build Back Better and the Green New Deal. So if you notice in the last years, 5 to 10 years, a lot of politicians who are screaming that we have to do something about climate change. So you have Biden in USA, Trudeau in Canada, Macron in France, Morrison in Australia, and many more, which are just are obsessed with these words, climate change. We have to do something. Let's build back better, a new Green Deal. But what's behind all this screaming and show off? And I think it's an enormous hypocrisy, and I will explain why. They promote, you know, solar and wind and electric cars, and you know I'm in for taking care of the planet. I talk about these issues all the time in my interviews, in my books, so it's not something that I reject. It's just I reject the hypocrisy, I reject the stupidity of these leaders coming forward and trying to convince us that they have the solution. So that's why I want to go a little bit deeper and explain to you why I call it hypocrisy. Tesla invented a free energy device 100 years ago. And when JP Morgan realized that he cannot make any money, because now at that time he was selling copper, he stopped the funding, Tesla's funding, and nothing came out of it. But since then, there are many, many inventors who came forward with free energy devices, and they were proven and they were tested by engineers and third parties to be sure that there are no frauds. And what the governments did, they raided their labs, they took over the blueprints and even the prototype, and sometimes they killed the inventors. And this is fact, it's not me inventing all these things. You can search the internet and you're gonna find a lot of cases and incidents about government repression on those who are trying to come up with energies which will better our lives. If we go with a climate change solution they suggest with the Build Back Better and the Green New Deal, don't forget that these technologies require rare metals. That means mining will still be in place. That means pollution will still be in place. But it's a pollution these guys at the top are allowed to do it because they care about ourselves and about the environment. So don't be fooled about their nice smiles and, you know, good intentions. They don't care. Again, government is controlling the mind. This is what does it mean. So if you think deeper, again, it's hypocrisy. Instead of allowing these free energy devices and other technologies to come forward and better our lives and release the pollution or diminish the pollution on the earth, they keep promoting the same silly ideas. Imagine what will we do with the swaths of land which right now are the power corridors in every single country. All that metal we can recycle and put to different use. We can create parks with the land freed from these power corridors. We can create gardens, organic gardens on these lands, and feed ourselves with non-GMO food. But this is not the intention. They still want us to be under their footprint, under their control, and that's the main thing with the Green New Deal, with the Build Back Better. Please don't get yourself fooled by these politicians. They sold their souls and they don't care about us. Go deeper, do your own research, and you'll see the hypocrisy. You will see the lies behind the nice screen. They are all obsessed because they want us to believe them that they need or they want our betterment, which is not the case. So step out of this fear that if we don't do what they say, we're going to end up in a bad place. Step out of the house. Again, as I mentioned many, many times, go in nature, reconnect. Do your own assessment of the situation. Awake to the situation. Awake yourself to the situation, because if we keep confirming and obeying what they are telling us, when you wake up, it will be too late to take any measures. Be yourself. Don't be afraid that you cannot get a job or keep your job, maintain your job if you don't get the jobs. Okay? Grow your spine back. Stand your ground. And together we'll come through the other end of the tunnel to the light. But have faith in yourself. You are doing this for yourself and for your children. So once again, do your own research. Listen to other media channels. Stop listening to CNN, ABC, CNBC, all these corrupt channels, until it's not too late for you and your family. So stay positive, ground yourself in nature, and until next time, love and gratitude.